Hey guys, ALG plays here. Today, we're gonna be fixing the fatal error in IW4X. So what you're gonna do is, you need to add IW4X to your Steam library. As you can see, you have to click on add game and add a non-Steam game. It'll load up like this and find IW4X. I already did this, so let's move on. Once you got IW4X in your Steam library, all you gotta do is manage properties, set launch options, and type dash no Steam. Once you did that, click on play. IW4X is loaded. So there you have it. If you enjoyed this video, please consider a like and subscribe. Thank you.